Isolation on my own for about 15-20 minutes in this bowling alley, and I'm hoping some of the entities want to come out and talk to me. So just give me a shout. So I'm right here. You guys want to come, like, see what's happening? Who's that? Who's down there? I heard you walking. Who's that? I just saw you. I got cold chills. Something's really freezing, and it's right here with me. It walked up the bowling alley. It's not kosher right now at this point in time. I don't feel as safe as I want to feel. But they all know that I am a chaplain, and all I want to do is talk to them. I can't help you cross. You have to look for the light. What the f- You have to look for the light. Who's here with me? Who's here with me? Who's walking on the bowling alley? Who is that? Who keeps messing with my camera? Mess with my camera, please. You can walk to me, you can come around. I don't know what you're doing, but you need to leave my stuff alone. I made an adjustment because I need to move this back. I don't trust me being near those doors. It's too creepy for this kid. I heard you walking. What was that? What the? Who? Huge. Come on. Just come talk to me. My name is JB. It's okay. I hear you walking. Come talk to me. who's there. You can just leave me alone. Don't just touch me. Please don't. Don't touch me. I just want to talk. Don't touch me. I just want to talk, that's it. There's something big standing right over there to the left, and it's huge, and this is the second or third time I saw it, to my left side, and it's like huge, like up to the ceiling. Don't know if the camera's catching it, but it's very, very big. Dennis has not came down here yet to get me, and I'm about to wrap this up because I'm getting cold chills. Something standing next to me, something touched me, and it's walking up and down the bowling alley, and in between these two doors, like Dennis said. So I'm going to wrap this up. I apologize for being in your space. Just here to see what's going on. Thanks for letting me sit here. This is JB. I'm wrapping this up. It's getting a little too hairy for me down here. There's a very big subject that keeps coming up to my left side, and he's up to the ceiling, and it's very creepy. I've been touched, cold chills, something standing next to me. It's time for me to get out of this old bowling alley from St. Albans. So, it's a wrap for JB. I'm done. Sorry, folks. I gotta go. It's a wrap.